একটু পরে ফোন করছি।
ধন্যবাদ জানাই আমাদের কাউন্সিলর মহেশ শর্মা এবং পাড়ার সবাই, আমরা যারা রয়েছে তারা প্রথমটাই উদ্যোগ নিয়ে দৌড়ে এসছে, তারপরে জঙ্গল এসছে, পাশাপাশি বাড়িগুলোর মধ্যে আগুনটা ছড়িয়ে গেছিল, যেহেতু লীলাটা অনেক
Fire breaks out at Kolkata Plastic Store Hall. No casualties so far, reports Diganta Guha from Kolkata. Fire broke out at a store hall of a plastic factory in Bada Bazar locality in Kolkata on Monday dawn. The reason behind the fire is attributed to the presence of plastic items inside the storeroom. No casualties has been reported so far and attempts are being made to normalize the situation. According to fire experts, short circuit caused the fire. The storeroom is located near the Nakhoda Mosque as per reports. Around 7 fire engine cars reached the spot to douse the fire. According to Ananda Bazar Online, the dousing process took time since it is situated in a congested area. The fire spread fast because of the presence of chemical items. The entire area was engulfed in smoke. Residents staying near the storeroom have been rescued and brought out of their homes. In fact, it was the local people who initiated the process of dousing the fire. West Bengal Fire Minister Sujit Bose reached on the spot to take stock of the situation. Bose says the cooling process is on and later a search operation will be done to check if all items inside the store hall are intact or not. Locals complain of mismanagement but due to some fear refuse to be quoted. According to a worker, there was a scare that this could happen and it could have turned fatal. Another trader, Milan, said, "Actually, I was not there, so can't say anything about it." But a trader, Sudoy Parikh, name changed on request, said, "Such things are a common feature here. It is a congested area. Why were the owners allowed to set up a storeroom there? I smell a rat." Another local resident added, "We have been complaining of such incidents for years, but nobody pays heed to us." In fact, this is not the first time such an incident has taken place. Bada Bazar is known for such fire and locals put the blame on authorities for it. Ranjan Agarwal, name changed, added, "If authorities don't take a step, such things will be happening so often."